Yes.
Come on.
It's like a snail, sir. It's most likely a mollusk.
Can I investigate one?
Primary Connections is an innovative approach to teaching and learning which aims to enhance teachers' confidence and competence for teaching science and the literacies of science. One of the underpinning principles of Primary Connections is the 5E's teaching and learning model.
The 5E's offers structure. It offers students and teachers the opportunity to plan their learning, to be able to take forward an inquiry model and understand what inquiry is.
It has a very good track record of showing cognitive acceleration.
As a summary, it's really a sequence of reasoning for kids. It's about how kids learn and how kids think.
Each unit is structured into 5 phases: engage, explore, explain, elaborate, and evaluate.
The 5 E's model is a learning journey for students. It has specifically constructed beginning, middle, and end, which correspond to how students learn and how they develop their understandings.
To me, the 5 E's is like a story. Each part of the story follows from the part before. Each part's interrelated, connected.
Everything in the web is interrelated.
Like the sun goes to the wattle tree because the sun helps the wattle tree grow.
If you step the children through all of the E's and you teach the unit as is published, you can actually see evidence of students thinking like scientists and using scientific language, which is very exciting.
Our claim is that a flat blade is more efficient than a curved blade.
In each phase of the 5 E's, students are given opportunities to represent and then re-represent their thoughts. It is through this constant representation that the development of each student's thinking and reasoning is clearly demonstrated.
Verbally, I see a huge growth. In their bookwork, I see a huge growth. I can see a huge improvement in the way they articulate.
On it was a conductor.
The 5 E's in Primary Connections provide a model that will work with kids of all ages. It provides them with a set of skills they can apply to the learning across any of the curriculum areas, and that will encourage them as they move along through life to become lifelong learners.
If teachers really understand the 5 E's, they will see students taking control of their own learning, and the teacher takes on the role of a facilitator and a mentor to assist students to continue to inquire.
This one's changing colour.
The top one's changing colour in the front and the back. Look.
Teachers working with the 5 E's model and with Primary Connections definitely demonstrate an improvement in their confidence, in their personal sense of adequacy with science.
You can't be a good teacher if you're not confident in what you're teaching. And that's really what the 5 E's do. They allow you to have that confidence.
The 5 E's sets out, quite simply, what you want to achieve. I come away being very satisfied. I've done a good job teaching science to the kids.